Yum. Hello and welcome back to Aqua World. This is another Tea Time episode. I am Cam. If you are new here, welcome. You can also call me Camera. That is my government name. Yes, like a camera. Ch-ch. That is my name. Or you can call me Aqua Girl if you like. But before we get into the tea, let me share with you what I'm drinking this morning.
The tea is exceptionally good today. Who made this? Very delicious.
It's literally just hot water, and I squeezed some lemon inside of the hot water. I've been doing that in the mornings for about 2 weeks now. It's supposed to be really good for, what is it good for again? So it's good for digestion. It is good for boosting your immunity levels. Okay, we love that. To also level your pH balance. It's good for that. I saw clear skin. We love that. And what else did I see? I saw something about kidney stones and fresh breath. Okay. Helps with fresh breath. But yeah, I wanted to talk about my night last night where I had my first book club online, my first virtual book club meet via Instagram. However do you need me? However do you want me? I'm feeling good, feeling great. How are you? Do you need me? However do you want me? And it went great. It went great. Okay. And I had a feeling that I didn't have any great expectations for what was going to happen, but it went really well. I informed some of my friends about the live that I was doing, and I sent them the book. So I think that was a good thing for me to do too, like just let people know what I was doing. And so they showed up and showed out, and I'm super grateful that they came in and joined and participated. And some other people that I just know, you know, through the internet came. Someone at the end wanted to join, so I sent her the book. Someone who I haven't talked to in like so long. So it was fun. And I just wanted to say that you have to just do it. My last video was about feeling the fear and doing it anyway. And now that it's over and that it's done, I'm just like, not even I'm just like, they were like, when it was over, but towards the end of the live, it's like, okay, so when's the next meet for chapter two? I'm just like, oh, okay. Well, I was going to ask y'all what works for y'all, you know? So they're just like, Sunday should work. Sunday should be good. And I'm just like, okay, cool. Let's do Sunday. So Sunday we're doing chapter two, which is all about domestication and attachments. Okay. Chapter two, master yourself, domestication and attachments. Okay. If you would like to join the book club, you can comment and give me your email and I can send you the book and you can have fun with us over in Instagram world. I'm glad that I wasn't the only one talking. I feel like in the beginning I was, you know, just the only one talking to them and they were talking to me back, you know, with the comments and things. But then my sister Devo joined the live. I asked if anyone wanted to come up and join the live with me, and my sister Devo did. So I think that was really good because it just feels better when it comes to books and discussions when you have someone to go back and forth with, just another perspective. So I really appreciated that. And I would like for it to be like that going forward, having different people come on and share their perspectives. Eventually I want to bring it to the home. I want to bring the book club back to the home. Like I said before, if you're new here, I have had a book club with my friends here at my home before, and I want to get back to that, but I want to, you know, expand it to other people and maybe even make it into just a thing, you know, like a real thing. But for now, I like the virtual idea. I think it's good for me to just up my skill level of communicating and reading something and communicating it back to people. So I think that that's pretty cool, you know, me taking notes and then I guess it's teaching, right? Me taking notes and then teaching what I read, sharing what I read. I don't want to say teaching, it's more so just sharing what I read. So, yeah. And making it engaging and asking people questions and, you know, just not being so one track, just me talking. I think it's important to have that engagement. So, yeah, I'm learning and it's pretty cool. I like it a lot. So, yeah, do it. Okay, you got to try and do it. And honestly, I feel after the live was over, I just really felt very like, wow, God, I did it. That was really cool. That was fun. Like, it was a good feeling inside. And I want to keep going. I want to keep doing it. I got some grits. Hold on. Sorry about that. I had to check on my grits. I'm making me some breakfast. But anywho, I just wanted to pop on and give you a recap of the book club. And yes, I am also feeling like this is going to be, I also feel like this is going to be, I like me getting up in the morning and doing these videos. So yeah, hopefully I can keep doing it this way. But anyway, I hope you have a great day, a great night whenever you're watching this. Also, you know the drill. We are here, we are present, and we are doing better than yesterday. I don't know about you, but I know I am, okay? Better every single day. That's the goal. Bye-bye.